Hey guys, I'm back. I went to go. I said hey guys again. Don't mind me. But I got me some juice drink and ready to go. So I have no clue as to where I am now. This looks like some kind of school of some sort. But I don't think I'm gonna get far with this fucking walking stick, though. Don't think I'm going to get far. We will see. Right now, we're just gonna explore a little bit. Does anybody have any clue as to how much more of this game I have left? Like, don't spoil, like, if I'm at the end, just, like, give me a rough estimate, like, if I have, like, 30 minutes left, or I have about an hour, stuff like that. So that I can look at how many episodes, or how many parts left that I will have to guesstimate at recording myself instead of just telling me I'm almost there. And then being like, well, fuck me, right? Just, you know, just how far along do you guys think I am? If you've played this game before. If you haven't played it, please don't answer me and tell me that I'm nowhere near the end of the game. I'll cry. Because as much as I like this game, I need to get the hell away from it. Because, open the gate blocking staircase. Needs electricity? I guess so. So why am I hearing things? Door smashed in. Yep. None of this sounds friendly, like at all. You know, don't get me wrong, I do like this game like a lot, but it's just like I would like to finish it though. Because, there are a lot of fucking doors or rooms or whatever you want to call them. Good fucking lord. I'm starting to get this sinking feeling that this is not a school. What was I doing? Okay. Otherwise, I think I'm lost. I'm getting a sinking suspicion. Oh, that opened. Okay. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Is this? What I'm supposed to do? I guess so. What the fuck was that? I don't need any more surprises. Please, game. No more. Fuck. fuck? I'll take that though. Little trick I learned that you can just have them shoot themselves. But. Bro, I would drop this in a fucking heartbeat. For this fucking syringe. You have no idea. You just don't know. Bro. Let's go. Fuck it. Let's go. We have guns now. Fuck you. We're moving on. Though I still don't know where I am or what I'm doing. We'll figure it out. Ah, shit, that opens. I was kind of hoping it didn't. There's something strange about Dr. Purnell. Dr. Purnell? Could it be? I don't know. I don't know who Dr. Purnell is. Bro, the syringe. I actually don't know how useful the shotgun is. Oh, there's another gun. Okay. I'm just saying, I don't know how. I mean, I know how useful a shotgun is. Alrighty, my game crashed when we entered the other room, so what I'm going to do here is that I don't feel like I need the shotgun, but I don't know. Also don't know if we need a light source. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop the shotgun. Probably a bad idea, but we need health. Health is always important to have. So, we're gonna go from there. Okay, we go this way. So yeah, moving on. Hopefully it doesn't crash on me again. Excuse me? Fuck! I'm still gonna use this just in case. We're saving. We're gonna save over that. What the fuck? guess the only way to go in now is up, right? To go.
I'm only here so we can talk. I want to talk.
What the fuck do you want? You're crazy.
Come closer.
I'm close enough.
Come closer.
I can't. There's a big fucking gate in the way.
That's why I want you to come closer. I want to kill you.
How?
I need a gun.
You got a gun! The subway. The guy you shot. Remember?
I want a new gun.
Look, just open the gate, will you? I'm tired of all this.
No. There's a new gun in the phone line. Get it for me. Now.
If I could, you open the gate for me?
Yes. I have the key right here. Go and get it.
This is dumb. Simon, don't you know this is a setup? Angry and naive. Angry and naive. Well, okay, so it's officially nothing this way. It's nice to know that I have the potentiality to get jumped. That's always a great feeling. Oh, I just have the strange feeling somebody's behind the door. Great. What I've always wanted to hear. Glock magazine. Picking up a lot of ammo. Do I have to go back to the bowling alley? Apparently so. If you guys can hear it, but my neighbors are making a lot of noise. I apologize. In advance. Doing this without any light source. This is a bad idea. Oh! Never mind.
I don't think I can trust you. I won't give you the gun.
As I thought, the next thing about change you do, Simon. They will take it.
Crazy bastard! Kill you!
I'll come back for you guys. Trust on that. I will be back after I use this key. The boy don't just leave healths. Your boy ain't leaving no healths behind. Let me stop. I sound ignorant as fuck. What the fuck? Okay. Anybody else feeling brave? Oh shit! I deserved that. Is that, bro? This not having any inventory space is fucking pissing me off. Where am I supposed to know this goes to? He's coming out of the woodwork is annoying. Why not? Do I not use the ladder to get down? Is that not a thing? Whatever game. We'll see it right there. I think I know what this is. I could be wrong. Okay, 5117389. Looks like I'm gonna fucking remember that. 511. Alright, we're gonna use my phone. Gotta make a mental note of that. 5117389681234578. Take it. Well, that didn't help me at all. 7769. Okay. First. Health we left. Fuck all that. Why am I? Am I stuck? Oh, what the fuck? It's like, why am I stuck? Drop that. I need this shit. I need that. Alrighty. Whoa. Now we can keep going. Shit's crazy. To the attic. Which I'm gonna save for the next video. Yes, I'm cliffhanging you guys, so yeah. Comment down below your thoughts. Subscribe if you're new. All that junk. And yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Bye.